What do Erica, Ingrid, and Nate have in common? Those are all storm names that have been retired. The National Hurricane Center has been in the storm naming business since 1953, and since then, we've had many cyclones that have caused enough damage to get their names retired. It's why we'll never have another Hurricane Maria, Sandy, or Katrina. But if you look at the list of retired storm names, they run the gamut from a tropical storm all the way up to a Category 5 hurricane. So what exactly has to happen to get a storm name retired? Well, that's a decision for the World Meteorological Organization. It's a group of representatives from 25 members of the United Nations. These guys get together to come up with storm names and decide when to axe one from the list. That decision only gets made if, and I quote, a storm is so deadly or costly that the future use of its name on a different storm would be inappropriate. Basically, it's a judgment call. That can be tough to hear for some, especially when a storm can severely impact many lives, but still, the WMO might not think it's worth retiring. That happened in 2018 when the name Isaac popped back up just 6 years after it had been used to name a storm that killed dozens and caused more than $3 billion in damage. Do you have Louisiana questions? We've got Louisiana answers. Submit the question you'd like to ask through our website. I'm Chelsea Braisted with Latitude by NOLA.com.